Today we celebrate Saint Cyril of Jerusalem. May you live in interesting times, is an ancient Chinese proverb. Today's saints certainly lived in interesting times. Cyril was Bishop of Jerusalem in the mid-4th century, during the Arian heresy, which denied the divinity of Christ. While the exact circumstances are unclear, a conflict arose between Cyril and one of the bishops who had consecrated him, probably a follower of Arianism. Although summoned to a church council for insubordination and selling church property, Cyril refused to appear. Consequently, he was condemned and driven from Jerusalem. Although he was vindicated 2 years later, Cyril was banished from the city twice more. In total, he spent almost half of his 35 years as a bishop of Jerusalem in exile. Meanwhile, Jerusalem became a city torn with heresy, schism, and strife, and racked with crime. At the Council of Constantinople in 381, Cyril supported the doctrine that Jesus is of the same substance as the Father. For taking that stance, Cyril was praised by his fellow bishops as a champion of orthodoxy against the Arians.